There are also two empty value primitives called null and undefined. The null value can be assigned as the keyword null. This allows us to do things like if my null is equivalent to null, then do something. We also have the variable undefined. This is the equivalence of doing and not setting it to a value.